I'm Yenushka and I'm from Sri Lanka. I'm studying a Bachelor of Business, majoring in both accounting and economics. I think it's pretty tough being an international student at the beginning because you're getting used to all the surroundings, like your environment, because it's not like home. But eventually, I guess you adapt to it and it gets pretty easier from there onwards. I think what I enjoy the most is being independent. I mean, back at home, I wasn't allowed to be independent. So being here, it really takes you out of your shell. Monash has helped me in building up the confidence by, you know, presenting yourself in tutorials, group presentations. Like, I was pretty scared to speak in public. I wouldn't have done this back at home. But here, I think I can because I've built up my confidence because of that. What I've learned from studying from foreign country is you got to push yourself to become the best version of yourself.